Jerusalem's mayor Nir Barkat helped subdue a terrorist Sunday night after the terrorist stabbed a religious Jew. The entire episode was caught on security camera. Here, the terrorist is seen stabbing his victim, who strikes back with a bag. Barkat was driving by at the time. The mayor, who was wearing a white shirt, and his security guard jumped out of the car and tackled the terrorist, who dropped his knife when the guard drew his gun. Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu told CBN News Barkat displayed true bravery.
I thought the mayor showed exemplary courage. He and his bodyguard assaulted the terrorists, prevented more injuries. Societies terrorized by terror need to show a different kind of courage. They need the courage of governments who will fight terrorism and not knuckle under it. But they also need the courage of individuals to fight terrorism whenever that is required. And I think we saw an example of that yesterday.
This is the latest in a series of lone wolf terror attacks against Jews, mostly in Jerusalem, but also in other areas.